Gordon? Gordon, where are you? Oh, this isn't good. Where could he be?
Spaceship crashed. Gordon failed to escape. Probably smashed into atoms. Rest in peace.
Don't worry, Thursday. He's Captain Gordon, Defender of Earth.
Understood, Jennifer. Activating life scanner.
Thank you, Thursday.
Always listen to a hot babe. That's the law. Beep, blip, beep.
So this is the stellar graveyard. How beautiful! But it looks like the stars are crying.
Flonne, you're so romantic!
I just want to choke you to death! Etna, you are choking me! I can't breathe!
Hey, enough of that!
Yeah, yeah.
Saved by the bell, Flonne.
I hope she was just joking. I almost became one with the stars!
We'll be right back.
Sense any signs of life, Thursday?
Unfortunately, no trace of Gordon's biological signature.
I see. We have to find him. I heard at headquarters that the Netherworld is full of nasty, vicious creatures. If we're discovered... I'll be molested by countless slimy tentacles, and my bodily fluids will be sucked dry. Or we could be swallowed whole and suffer a slow and painful death as we're digested alive. Or even worse...
Jennifer, please keep your imagination under control. Life signs detected. Readings do not correspond with Captain Gordon's biological signature. Life forms are approaching. Oh, run, run, run!
Shh, Thursday, be quiet.
That's odd. I thought I heard a voice of a woman.
What? Human children in the Netherworld?
A human? And on top of that, she's...
I got it. You were kidnapped by the Overlord, weren't you? Oh, the humanity! I heard that demons are merciless, even towards children. Oh, you poor things. They didn't bite your arms off, did they? They didn't suck your brains out, did they? They didn't anal probe you, did they?
What the hell does she think demons are?
But don't you worry. Big Sis'll make it all better.
No! Get away from me!
What?
Keep your sexy body away from me!
Oh, I understand. You're going through puberty, aren't you? Oh, don't be embarrassed, cute little boy. Everyone goes through that period. Okay, I'll teach you everything there is to know. You see, as young girls mature, their breasts grow bigger, and boys...
Great! Now she's teaching sex ed. Who the hell is this lady?
I'm sorry to interrupt you, but we're not human children.
Huh? Well, what do you mean?
I am Flonne, an angel in training. This is Etna, a demon. And the one you called cute little boy is the overlord, Laharl.
This is outrageous!
I can't believe such a cute little boy could be the overlord. Well, this is completely different from the information provided by headquarters. What's going on, Thursday?
Beep, beep, bleep, beep. Now calculating. Now calculating. Now calculating. Now calculating. Calculation complete.
What's the answer?
Headquarters is a bunch of liars.
Oh no! Does that mean that the Overlord planning to invade Earth is a lie too? We came here to slay the Overlord, for heaven's sake. There must be some misunderstanding.
Wait, did I hear you say you came here to slay the Overlord?
No, not me. That's the responsibility of our hero, Captain Gordon, the Defender of Earth. I'm his assistant, Jennifer, and this is Thursday, the multi-purpose super robot.
Beep, beep, blip, beep. Nice to meet you.
Hero, you say?
Yes, Captain Gordon is the Earth's hero. His noble mission is to vanquish any evil that threatens the Earth. But we were separated from him when our spaceship crashed.
Very interesting. I must definitely meet this Captain Gordon.
Why is that?
It is an overlord's duty to challenge heroes.
Wow, cool.
Woman, follow me. I shall find your hero.
Really?
But I don't want that sexy body of yours within a 3-foot radius of me!
Oh, as you wish. Okay, let's go look for Gordon!
dude! Ha, dude! Ha, dude! Dude, ha!
Get ready!
Oh!
drop dead. Punk!
I won't hold back!